The DC region is forecast to have clear skies on the night of December 13th, the peak of the Geminid meteor shower. But we will have to contend with the bright waxing gibbous moon that will interfere with the number of meteors we can see, as faint meteors will be washed out due to bright moonlight. As each year, the Geminid meteor shower reliably produces a large number of meteors per hour, 100 plus, in a dark sky, with many of them being bright enough to be classified as fireballs, a meteor that is brighter than the planet Venus. Can see Venus in the southwest sky right after sunset. These fireballs are bright. Sky and Telescope predicts that the best show begins around moonset, approximately 3 a.m. local time on December 14th. For the next few hours before the start of dawn, Gemini towers in the southwestern sky, with the Geminids.